I love you, Billy.
I love you guys too.
오션아이즈라는 곡을 먼저 처음 듣고 스며들었던 것 같습니다. 6년인 것 같아요. 제가 중학교 2학년 때여서.
네. 빌리 아일리시 EP 앨범부터 들었었고 7년, 6년 정도 된 것 같아요.
6년 된 것 같은데 이제 벨리 그 뮤비를 보고
같은 01년생인데 능력들이 정말 부러웠던 것 같아요. 떨려.
Nice to meet you.
How are you feeling?
I'm alright, how are you?
Thank you for having me.
And when they do individual interviews, then by the end of that, we're going to make a surprise appearance.
Cute.
This is the situation right now, as you can see.
It's so cute. I'm excited to go in there.
처음이자 마지막으로 가요제를 빌리 곡으로 나갔었어요.
제가 제주도에서 학교를 다녔다 보니까 콘서트 갔을 때 새벽에 비행기 타고 등교하고 약간 그랬었던 기억이 나요.
대한 왔을 때도 공항에서 이제 전날부터 기다려가지고 이제 팻말 들고 계속 서 있었거든요.
슬픈 썰인데 저희 콘서트 내한 당시에 그때가 코로나였잖아요. 떼창이 좀 안 되니까 빌리가 아쉽다 해서 저희가 더 속상했었던 적이 있었어요.
I remember that. That was crazy.
좋아하는 이유가 궁금해요.
오케이.
일단 너무 천재적이에요.
노래도 다 좋은데 사랑으로서 본받을 게 많다고 생각하거든요.
진짜 자기 자신을 사랑하는 방법을 팬들한테 진짜 잘 알려주는 것 같아요. 눈물 얼른 하지?
슬퍼. 지치거나 힘이 드는 상황이 생기잖아요. 그럴 때 그냥 가끔 들으면 죄송해요.
I'm gonna just tell them how much I love them and appreciate them, and it's so cool to be in their presence and get to talk to them, and like the fact that they wanted to do this is really cool.
I think we're good to come.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Are you ready to surprise your fans?
I'm ready.
Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah, goosebumps.
하고 싶은 걸 할 수 있는 그런 자신감이 많이 생긴 것 같아요.
빌리 보면 오랜 친구를 만나는 느낌이 들어요. 진짜 실제로 앞에 있어도 제가 친구 만나는 것처럼 편하게는 있지 않을 것 같긴 한데 그래도 좀 되게 편한 상태로는 있을 것 같아요.
넘어가기 전에 I love you, Billy
할 거면 같이? 하나, 둘, 셋 I love you, Billy 아, 조금만 그게
한 번 더 할까요? 하나, 둘, 셋 하나, 둘, 셋 I love you, Billy I love you guys, too I love you guys, too I love you guys, too.
Hi. Hi. Are you okay? It's okay, it's okay. It's okay, hi. Hi, what's up? Hi. Are you okay? Guys, it's okay. It's okay. Hi. 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 What's going on?
Come on. Hi.
Hi, everyone. Come here, dude. Can I hug you?
It's so good in here.
Hi guys, sorry to barge in. Hello. Hi, 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 hi. Hi. I was watching you guys upstairs on a little screen. It's okay, don't worry.
Why are you here?
Then why are you here? Because I wanted to say hi. Because I love you so much.
Thank you. 떨려서 말이 안 나.
제가 잠을 안 자고 왔는데 지금 꿈을 꾸고 있는 것 같지.
Is it real?
Yeah, it's real.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm looking at you right now.
Oh my god.
되게 일정이 빡센 걸로 들어가지고 진짜 올 줄 몰랐어.
This is the first place I've gone today. My first stop was to see you guys.
So honored.
Did you get some sleep?
I slept on the plane. I haven't been in a bed in maybe a day and a half. It's been a while since I've been in an actual bed, but I'm so happy to be here.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Oh yeah, wait, I want to say all your names. Can you tell me how to say your name?
My name is 서원 초이. 고등학교 3학년. 아, 하이스쿨. 공항에서 이제 전날부터 기다려가지고 팻말 들고 보러 왔었는데 얼굴 못 봐서 아쉬웠어.
Oh no! Well, I'm here now. I'm sorry you had to wait. You don't need to wait for me. I'm here.
My name is Ajin Lim. I'm growing watching you and I start music at home just like you.
Oh my god.
I've been 6 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
Do you sing?
I'm produce and I'm trying practice. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's so amazing. I want to hear. I want to hear this stuff.
그 사실 제가 지금 음악을 못 했었어요. 지금 현실적인 이유 때문에 공부를 해야 돼 가지고 이번에 딩고 연락을 받고 그만두기 전에 마지막으로 썼던 곡이 있거든요. 가사를 빌리를 위해서 쓰고 보컬도 불렀어요.
What?
And she recorded it on her phone a couple of days ago.
Oh my god. So, like,
방송에 나가면 다 저 욕할 것 같아 가지고 보컬을
What if you give it to somebody and then I can listen to it and nobody will film me, but I'll listen on my own. And no pressure and no one will see, but I'll hear.
너무 영광. I'm honored to you. I'm Logic Pro.
Logic Pro,
yeah.
Me too.
Logic Pro.
It's the best one.
My name is Jiu Kim.
Jiu Kim.
Yes, 이렇게 옆에서 가까이 이렇게 만난다는 게 너무 꿈 같고 항상 좋은 음악 해줘서 너무 고맙다는 얘기 꼭 하고 싶어요.
She goes to bed every night listening surreal to have you
listening.
Oh my god.
I'd
like to thank you for making such wonderful
music. Oh my god. I love you.
Love you.
Oh my god. Thank you. It's so nice to meet you. How old are you?
20 years old.
20.
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's okay.
울지 마요.
Oh my god. I love you so much. Tell me about yourself.
My name is Youngmin, Youngmin Choi. I'm so grateful that I'm here to say thank you to person. Please take care of yourself and enjoy your life because you deserve it so much.
Oh my god, that's so sweet. Give me your hands. I love you. Thank you for saying that. I love you so much. I'm so happy to be looking at your face right now. In person, right next to mine. I love you so much. You're so beautiful.
We can get opportunity like this often. We live in really far place. So we all think this time is really precious and once in a lifetime.
Oh gosh. It's just me. It's nothing else. Oh my god. I love you guys.
My best today.
Yes. Oh my god.
I live this moment forever.
Oh my god, same.
Happier than ever.
It's you. I know, it's so cute. You guys are so cool. Stop. No, I was watching you on a little monitor upstairs and I was like, looking at all your cute outfits and all your cute hairstyles and everything.
Thank you.
And your faces. I love you guys. Thank you for everything. I feel so like eternally, unbelievably grateful for you. And I hope that you know that and that you mean so much to me. And I am not above you, okay? I'm not some higher power. I am you guys, like I am. And it might seem like I'm far away and I'm,
you know, out of reach, but I want you to feel like I'm right here and you can always talk to me even if we're not actually talking. You know what I mean?
That's why we love you.
Well, I love you.
이번 앨범을 작업하면서 고민됐거나 어려웠던 일들이 있었다면 어떤 게 있을까요?
Honestly, the making of the album was very challenging and pretty unrewarding for a while. We just stuck with it and let it happen and pushed through it. And now it's like my favorite thing I've ever made. And same with Phineas. And I think we feel more proud of it than anything else. So, yeah.
빌리 노래는 저에게 항상 위로가 됐는데 빌리는 어떤 것으로부터 위로를 받나요? 요즘
I'm trying to think of something else because you said one and I'm trying to give you another one, but really music is the thing. You know, music is truly the thing that I like.
Yeah.
It's what gets me through life. I don't know how anyone can live in this world without music. It's like what gets me through the day. It gets me through the week and the year and my whole life. Truly my whole life is music is getting me through it.
이번 앨범 만들 때 가장 행복했던 순간이 언제인가요?
The happiest moments were, I think that it was really nice once we let ourselves make what we wanted. Once we decided to not care if it was what someone else would want or not, then I think we had a lot more fun because we just were like, it doesn't matter what anybody thinks, we're making what we want to make. And that felt really good. And it was scary, but it felt really good. So my brother is like the answer, I guess.
음악을 만들면 자기가 보여주고 싶은 모습들과 좀 숨기고 싶은 모습들이 항상 있었을 것 같은데 어떻게 음악으로 그런 걸 해결해서 사람들에게 위로를 주는지 궁금합니다.
Good question. I think it's tricky. That's a really good question. I don't really know the answer. I feel like I'm oversharing all the time in my life because I talk so much. You guys, but I always feel bad and I always feel like anxious because I talk too much and I overshared and I shouldn't have told them that and I shouldn't have said this and we're not very welcomed as people to like talk and like not be judged. But I do feel that music and songwriting is something that you kind of can't even overshare in. I feel like lyrics, there's something about it where you can be as honest as you possibly can even fathom being. It's perfect, you know? So I think that that's a real way for me to express myself without feeling like I overshared or feeling vulnerable in an uncomfortable way. Sorry, that was long-winded, but.
No.
I heard that you all brought something that means a lot to you, and I was wondering if you could show me what you brought.
너무 약소한데.
Okay.
Yeah. You've got so much goods. I feel like I'm looking through evidence. What's in here? Oh my god. Tiny me. What is that one? I love that one. So cute. Oh my god. I love you. I'm in a little baggy.
원하시면 하나 가져가도.
Can I? Pick, tell me which one. Yeah. I love it. Yay, I love it. There it is. It's mine now.
Thank God.
And then?
Concert ticket.
This was the one 2 years ago?
Yeah. We all been there.
Were you all there?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I love that. This is so cool you have all this stuff. Thank you for sharing. Oh my God.
이거는 이제 2년 전 콘서트에서 제일 먼저 줄 서가지고 쓴 모자예요.
Oh my god! It's a good one, right? Yeah! Yeah! You look so good in it. Can we get them things? So you don't have to wait in line?
Oh my god!
진짜 보내도 돼요?
Okay, choose your pick. Take one.
Oh my god!
이거 봐도 돼요?
Yeah, of course.
Is this you?
Yeah. I would give you so many things if I could.
마음에 들어요.
갑으로 진짜.
Yeah. Is there anything else you wanted to say?
No one can make music like you do. I hope you always do your own music. I love you so much.
Oh my god.
No matter what people say, you're not to lose your beautiful smile.
Thank you. Gosh, guys, just gassing me up.
꼭 음악 포기하지 않고 당당히 몇 년이 걸릴지 모르겠지만 꼭 앞에서 다시 만날 기회가 있을 거라고 저는 확신한다고 말해주세요.
Oh, she is sure that. I'm sorry. She said she will not give up making music and she promised you that she will be in front of you again.
Yay! Oh my god, don't stop. Oh my god, okay, I love you so much. Keep going, okay? Oh my god, I love you all. Thank you for having me and being so generous with your time and your words. And I love you and I'll see you as soon as I'm back.
You're amazing.
You're amazing. I love you guys. Of course. I love you both. I love you guys.
Billy, for the fans who are watching this, yes. Would you like to say something?
Yeah, you just mean the world to me, and I want the best for you, and I can't tell you how badly I want to just meet everyone and know everyone and give everyone a hug. I don't know. It's frustrating that I can't give everyone a hug. That's basically all I'm saying. So, I love you, and thank you for watching. Yes, we love you. Guys, come up. I want to give some. Get all close.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, say Billy.
Billy.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, I love you. Thank you so much.
Good luck with everything. Keep going, dude. Seriously, I love you.
Thank you so much. I love you. Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Help me so long.
Thank you so much. I love you so much.
Take care of yourself, okay?
I love you. Love you. Good luck with that, Karis.
Love you. I love you guys. Goodbye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. 저 얼굴에 경련이 일어나가지고
지금 아무것도 기억 안 나. 와, 그거 아닌가?
진짜.
진짜 아무것도
진짜 꿈인가? 손을 잡아줄게 힘을 내보자